Good afternoon. I feel fortunate and blessed to be standing here today. I would first and foremost like to thank God, my family, and friends. Throughout this ordeal, I have put my trust in God and my medical team. I'm on my way back to recovery, even as I reflect on how many others have not been so fortunate. Of course, I am so incredibly thankful for everyone involved in my care from the moment I became ill and was admitted to Texas Health Presbyterian Hospital, Dallas, up to today, my discharge from the Clinical Research Center of NIH. I would especially like to thank Dr. Kent Brantley for his selfless act of donating plasma to me. As a nurse, I have a special appreciation for the care I've received from so many people, not just doctors and nurses, but the entire support team. I believe in the power of prayer because I know so many people all over the world have been praying for me. I do not know how I can ever thank you, everyone, enough for their prayers and their expressions of concern, hope, and love. I join you in prayer now for the recovery of others, including my colleague and friend Amber Vinson and Dr. Craig Spencer. I hope that people understand that this illness and this whole experience has been very stressful and challenging for me and for my family. Although I no longer have Ebola, I know that it may be a while before I have my strength back. So with gratitude and respect for everyone's concern, I ask for my privacy and for my family's privacy to be respected as I return to Texas and try to get back to a normal life and reunite with my dog, Bentley. Thank you, everyone.